Developing tonight, the state fire marshal has been called in to investigate this fire at an apartment complex on Eden Field Road. It started around 5:30 this evening. We're told 8 apartments were impacted. Most of them were not occupied. However, the Red Cross is helping out 2 adults and 2 children.